Ladies and gents, it is time to introduce our fighters. For bout number 5 of our charity fights here this evening, can I point out, ladies and gents, that without this man, Scott Dixon wouldn't have been fighting. He did step in with 4 days' notice. Ladies and gents, I ask you, please, all of you, to give a big round of applause. Fighting out of the blue corner, Kevin Ho! Lives locally, is very close to his heart. Give a big round of applause for Scott Dixon! Now they're in the ring for the charity fight. Fight number 5 on your fight card for charity. Raising money for Molly Kith Reed with cerebral palsy in Sweden. Her uncle lives locally. A big thank you to Scott, or from Scott to all who have helped him on his journey. Fighting out of the blue corner with 4 days' notice, Kevin Hall. And his opponent fighting out of the red corner, Scott Dixon. Last 30 seconds, let's help them along, ladies and gents, come on! Boxers, 10 seconds! Yeah. it out. Boxers, 10 seconds. Boxers, 10 seconds. Dixon decision. Again, a big thank you on behalf of Scott Dixon and family and friends who will now help raise the money for the Molly Kip Reed Cerebral Palsy Foundation. Lovely stuff, that. And also a big thank you to Kevin Hall for stepping in with just 4 days' notice. Ladies and gents, this contest has been scored a split decision in favour of the blue corner, Kevin Hall. Please, ladies and gentlemen, give a round of applause for his opponent fighting out of the red corner, Scott Dixon. Three judges, two score one way, one score the other. That's boxing, everybody sees it in a different way. But for sure, that was a very close fight, and all for charity.